Well, this is from our Jax Camera Network over downtown Huntsville. The lightning lighting up the screen there. This was earlier this morning around 4 a.m. It may have actually woken you up if you weren't up already. That thunder moving through the Tennessee Valley was quite loud, and the lightning did put on quite a show. I know we could see it through the windows for sure, or clear as day. It looked like someone had flipped on the lights. Fortunately, none of that, however, was severe. Meteorologist Ben Smith is here to tell us a little bit more about what we can expect the rest of the day.
We're almost done with the rainfall. If you're out in the shoals, no more rain, and in Huntsville, only a few more minutes, and all that activity will be down to your south and east. Right now in Albertville, still a wet road there on US 431. You don't have to travel far, though, to see some of that very heavy weather, especially down toward Boaz and Sardis City over into Etowah County, where it's 63 degrees. Temperatures today will top out into the lower 70s, slightly cooler compared to what we've had. But the rainfall, it's almost gone. You can see the heavier rainfall south and east of downtown Huntsville. We can zoom on in here. And once again, some heavier rainfall around Collinsville along I-59 through sections of DeKalb County and further down to the south. There's Sardis City through Etowah County and south of downtown Albertville. And here's a look at Highway 72. Once again, around Woodville, down toward Grant, along Cathedral Caverns Highway, south on 431, around the Honeycomb area, also Owens Crossroads, Hampton Cove, some moderate rainfall in our short-term forecast, but it will not last too much longer. Currently, we have rainfall out there, but look at this afternoon, lower 70s under a partly sunny sky. It should clear out later on this evening, making way for a beautiful weekend. A chilly start first thing in the morning on Saturday, mid to upper 40s in the forecast, perhaps some patchy fog in the morning, and then a sunny sky on Saturday, lower 70s, as our frontal boundary will be well south of the Tennessee Valley. It won't last, though. Moisture slowly makes a comeback by the first of next week. Perhaps an isolated shower late Sunday, but most of us dry throughout the weekend. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, a different story as that moisture moves on back, including today, significant rainfall. Once again, we're talking the 3 to 4 inch rainfall totals over the next 7 days. Look at this. As we head over the next 7 days, 3 to 4 inch rainfall totals easily. We'll have to wait and see if we have a chance of severe weather coming up next week. 90% chance of rain this morning. It decreases down to about 10%, if not zero, this afternoon. And then by the weekend, that rain chance just really isn't there tomorrow, and that rain chance very, very small on Sunday. So for today, stormy start, but a cool and dry afternoon at 72. Mostly clear tonight, down to 47 degrees, and a sunny sky tomorrow, 76. Couldn't ask for a better start to the weekend, and most of us dry Sunday as well. More showers and thunderstorms next week, mid to upper 70s Monday through Thursday.